Hey Aquarius people, what's going on? Today I'm gonna talk about your zodiac predictions for the month of June. And in this video, I'm going to tell you about your love and relationships, finances, business, careers, professional life and much more. This will allow you to manage your month smoothly, and will also help you to prepare and plan accordingly. But before starting this video, please subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment, I have subscribed and I'll personally make sure to reply to your comment. Also, if you're interested in getting an Astro Tarot reading done for yourself, for absolutely free, go check the link down in the description. Now without further ado, let's begin. Aquarians will benefit this entire month as their thinking will be positive and divine. You can expect good news at home with respect to your love relationships and children, and there can be some positive news regarding your family and business. Your planetary positions allow you to conquer your enemies and make them your friends. Some delays can be expected on the work front. But you will be able to win your personal and professional battles. You may seek solitude, and also, you may become spiritual. As many planets are favorably placed, you can expect support from your friends and family, who will help you. This may be a good month for you overall, especially financially, but learn to be patient. Health needs to be monitored, and students need to find motivation from within. Love and relationship. Love can be good now as Venus is in your seventh house this month. It may make you romantic and spend time with your partner. This may increase your love, and if you are single, you can plan your marriage. You may also spend time with your family. You will improve relationships with your family members, especially with your positive words and speech. Do not bring your work into your personal life. Finance. The money flow can be good for you this month. This means that you can get good money. Your financial growth will be more than expected this month, and you will be very happy. You will get your loans and debts cleared this month, and your family will also be happy about this. You will be rich now owing to your ambitions and goals. You can achieve your financial desires. You need to be careful about investments. Discuss with your spouse and decide. Career. You can be brilliant in your career if you use your passion and courage and your communication skills in the right way. Your boss may appreciate your talents and intelligence this month. You will have some competition at work, but you can succeed at winning over your opponents. You will neutralize all your enemies at work. This month promises some progress in career, but with small hurdles and also some unnecessary travels. You will become very good at managing tasks at hand and at completing them on time. Your performance will impress your boss. You will get a good name at work. Business. Partnership business will be good for you this month. You can get new clients. You can sell your products to customers without any problems. You will have the right aptitude for business. You can impress your business partners, and your communication skills will convince them, and you will make good deals with them. There may be some losses in your business, but if you are careful, you won't suffer any big losses. Before we continue, if you are liking the video, please leave a like down below. And, are you interested in more interesting zodiac horoscope and predictions? Watch this free presentation, and see how you can get your first clear future insights, right from the comfort of your home. The link will be down in the description. Let's continue. Professionals. You can go abroad now for work. Promotion may also be on the cards. You are, by nature, very tolerant and understanding. Your seniors at work will like you for your knowledge and expertise. You can impart your knowledge to staff this month at work. They will appreciate your teaching, communication, and interpersonal skills. Health. Health can be good this month, and your mental framework will be very positive, making you bold and determined in your initiatives, and you may not require any medical attention. But there can be some minute problems related to work, stress and a lot of acidity and headache. So do not take your health lightly. Always take care of what you eat. If you exercise, pray to God and meditate daily. You can maintain good health now. Student. Students will have a good month as planets will be making them wise and fortunate. Those seeking to go abroad will succeed. Those appearing for competitive exams can succeed. The planets can make them intelligent. Students can get good advice from the teachers, guides, and mentors, who will positively motivate them. They can get a job with their talents and skills. So, this was our predictions for the Aquarius Zodiac in the month of June 2021. Did you like the video? Let us know in the comments section below, we would love to hear from you. Also, don't forget to get a free Astro Tarot reading done for yourself. The link is in the description. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share and subscribe to Zephyr. Wait, what kind of channel would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.